Who's that?
Look at this pool, it's amazing. I've been looking at this pool for 2 summers now. Look at the shallow stairs, dude.
Wow.
Look at that, right? It's pretty beautiful, right? And Ed found this pool as a foreclosed house like 2 summers ago. And skated it once or twice. And when they skated, the pool was still kind of gnarly. It was like needed a plaster job. And then what happened was some people bought the house. And when they bought the house, they actually replastered the pool. So now the pool is completely freshly replastered, and these people here are going to let us skate. So the deal is, the kid who lives here, he skates, and he's pretty into skating. He's kind of also on the fence, getting gnarly, you know what I mean? So the mom is just stoked we're here. She figures if he sees us skating, he'll want to skate more and do that, as opposed to doing the other trip, you know what I mean? So we're here to kind of not only skate the pool, but we're here to kind of help the kid out and get him stoked and get him like hyped on skating, and the mom and dad and the mom and grandma are like, yeah, we want you guys here because we want you to inspire our kid. So that's kind of the main trip. So it's kind of rad that we're actually in, not just skating the pool, which is cool, but we're in trying to do something good deed for somebody too. So I think that's kind of awesome. You get to help kids out, you know what I mean? So I'm pretty hyped.
Not so insane clown fossil.
So here you go. Here's the first one. So thanks for letting us skate.
Oh, no problem.
Okay, so this board.
Robert, you want to listen?
Yeah.
This is my model board. Salva Cruz right here. This is coming from Santa Cruz and Salva Cruz. So,
thanks.
Well, thank you for letting us ride, too. I appreciate it. It's awesome.
No problem.
Appreciate it.
No problem.
It's awesome.
You guys are welcome anytime.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. I don't know what to say. Another picture, margarita.
Feels pretty good. We gave him a skateboard, they let us drain it, we skated, we made the stairs. Anyhow, thanks a lot to this family for letting us hang out here, and Rod and all the guys. Gotta get some more gear, but let's get some more.